That snow is coming at a good time. Much of the state still experiencing drought conditions. However, the conditions are expected to improve because of this snowfall. Morgan Wolf spoke with a climatologist about this tonight. Hey, Morgan.
Yes, that's right. Just last week, we had red flag warnings because it was so dry in certain parts of the state. This system on Sunday, though, is expected to bring some relief.
Just as people were getting ready to plan their gardens, snow is now covering them. This isn't unusual for Minnesota in March, but the lack of snow that we've seen up to this, that's unusual.
We're behind, but this snowstorm will certainly put a big dent into that.
Minnesota climatologist Luigi Romolo points out that we are well below our average winter snowfall, measuring roughly 14 inches before last night. This is compared to the average 50 inches. So if we get big snow next week, it's just going to slightly help the drought.
This isn't going to restore us back to where we need to be. It's helpful, though. A lot of it's going to run off into our rivers and lakes.
I checked the river levels, and most are normal or just slightly below average for this time of the year.
Could cause a significant bump in some of the smaller lakes, a little bit of a bump in larger lakes like Minnetonka.
To even out the drought, hopes are high that spring will bring more moisture and that this storm is certainly a start.
We need to move into a more persistent pattern. So after this snowstorm, what we'd like to see is just regular rain or snow showers throughout the spring to really kind of help soak the soil.
Yes, so that snow will be helping in the short term, but we will have to see how this spring shapes up with snow and the rain. The DNR also just wants to remind people that water conservation can help the state year round. I'll share some of their tips on our website. All right.